take it back to 1997 when Cassini left the Earth for good. With the one-way ticket for a seven-year journey bound for Saturn and its neighborhood. Destination, the jewel of the planets, had to leave the Earth far behind. But little did they know the success of the mission would leave it in such a bind. Sending it back, information like we'd never seen. But when Cassini found water on Enceladus, man, our faces turned a little green. It was scheduled to orbit ad infinitum, but now the risk was much too high. So one last dive through Saturn's rings, then it's time to light up the sky. Oh, Cassini Dive Go! Oh, all done and the data's collected, Enceladus will need to be protected. When the mission's all done and the data's collected, Enceladus will need to be protected to avoid contamination and the risk of pollution. A grand finale is the only solution to avoid contamination and the risk of pollution. A grand finale is the only solution. Only solution. Yes. Only solution. Yes. If that's so, let's put on a good show.